Oh. Hello and welcome back to Rosenkreuz, Stilette. I found a sheet, an invisible sheet. I don't know how I activated it, but now I have an invincible sheet, and so now the lasers can't attack me anymore. Yeah. And so, finally I will end Rosenkreuz Stilette. Normally the lasers would be instant kill, you saw it like last part. And it's so hard, I hate it. The lasers instant kill you once you are instantly dead. Yeah, it's stupid, stupid. Normally. But now I found the sheet. I don't know how I activated it, but it's good. And I wanna end Rosenkreuz Stilette and start another project. I don't know which project I will start. Maybe for a friend at Design Hearts, but the friend seems to don't really care if I play it. So maybe I will play another project. I wanted to play it for a friend, but the friend don't seem really interested in it anymore. So maybe I will play another project. But I wanna play an easy project, not so hard anymore. The other... Always these hard projects destroy me. Well, I would be deaf again. Oh, here! Oh, I was so near to the boss, okay. But I'm sorry, I'm too bad for make it without shields. I'm so sorry. I'm no good player. It has been a while, for idea. Uh-oh. He looks like Dracula from Castlevania. Oh, what is this? Ah, help, 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 help. I need help. Die, 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 die. I'm happy I'm invisible. Invincible. I'm so sorry to play it in this mode, but I am bad. I am so bad. I tried everything, but I can't make it. I can't. I really tried it. I'm so sorry. But I wanna end Rosenkreuz Stilette and start another project. Yeah, an easy game. Maybe an RPG or something. Like At Design Hearts, but I don't know. Maybe other game. Will the count be able to rest in peace now? I hope so. Iris, you truly are a monster. Yeah, we made this level, the first castle stage. Looks a bit like the Reichstag in Germany and in Berlin. Next stage. What is this? Oh, what's this? I'm scared. Wet water. Is this blood? Oh. Oh, the music is great. Wow. I'm invincible, so even the spike can't kill me. I'm happy. I don't know which button I pressed, but in the debug menu I made the invincible mode. And I'm happy. Rosenkreuz Stilette is a great game, but way too hard. I don't know if I will play Mega Mary. Mega Mary is hard too, but I like Mega Mary, but Mega Mary is hard. Yeah, but I really love Rosenkreuz Stilette. And Mega Mary, but the games are too hard. I'm not a good player. There are sheeps again for Mario. Sheeps, oh, what's this? Oh, invisible spikes. That's weird. Okay, let's try. Boah. This is the bats are from Mega Man 2. Okay, we got it. Boss time. What's this? Eifer. Eifer like Eifer. Eifer. I? Who told me everything? You and who are? Homunculi. It is created you to be her servants. Her slaves. Yes, my master gave me life. Tus, I serve her till death. I'm here to set the stage and ensure her show goes on with a hitch. To be honest, I find it hard to believe. You both look real to me, yet neither of you real people. Is that what the flea brain told you? Well, there's more than it. Her memories appear to be incomplete. Perhaps it will make you understand. I was made you as a template for it. So, Rosenkreuz research went this far. Two incomplete beings were made from a single imperfect being. During the process, emotions you take for granted were split between the two of us. One became humanoid, that would be never know joy or serenity. The other became fairy, that would never know sorrow or rage. Who was also based off me. I see. Who didn't know? I did it. That makes us sisters, does it not? Why would you need to fight me then? Answer me, Eifer. Not quite. I don't want to fight you. I just want to kill you. Okay. That's all that matters to me. Okay, then. We defeat her. Oh, what's this? Remembers me a bit from the on the Kirby enemy. Sorry, my handy, my phone. Oh, it's a yellow devil. Yeah, it's a yellow devil. That is a yellow devil. Yeah, from Mega Man. I need the other weapon. This is a yellow devil. That's nice. The yellow devil is in Smash Bros. Ultimate too. I'm happy I'm invisible. Okay, let's attack. Yeah, attack. Maybe other weapon. Then what weapon I can use? Fuck it. Yeah, attack. Oh, I'm so happy I play this with sheets. I hate the yellow devil in Mega Man. But I'm so bad in it. I'm really so bad in the yellow devil fight. Attack. I'm so happy, I don't know how, but I found a shoot button. Yeah. Let's defeat him. What is, maybe it's the effective weapon I make more damage with. Would be nice. Boss fight needs long time. Such a long fight. Die. It's already half an idea. Oh no, another far phase. Oh. Go. Bam. Coming aside. I would never beat this boss. Could I use sheets? I'm a noob, but it's okay to use sheets in single player and offline stuff. I don't use cheats in online games. In online games and leaderboards, cheating is bad, but cheating offline, and especially in hard games like this, cheating is okay. But cheaters in Sword, like, as an example, Sword Art Online are evil. I would never cheat in games like this. Die, 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 stupid, stupid. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, one more attack and he's dead. Or two more attacks. I'm happy to play another game after this. I don't know which game I will play. Depends on the how the things are. And what the viewers wanna see. Maybe Aquazine Hearts, maybe Queen, Knight of Queen. I don't know. But I want to make a friend happy, but I don't know if the friend really care about it. Freudia. Aether, why? Pain from killing me. I'm not alone. If I kill you, then... you are dying, aren't you? Who wants to be friends with you too? Cold, it's a cold. I can't stand it. Wait, I drink a moment. This is when people cry, right? Who can cry, even if she wants to? Those feelings are more important than the act of shedding tears for. That is what I believe, at least. Yeah, we got it. Next stage. This looks like the end boss, but I know it's in every Mega Man and Mighty Number 9. After the end boss is there a secret stage where the real end boss is. So this is a... So two more stages and then we're done with the game. Yeah. Oh, he's already the boss. Also fast. Oh. What's this? Oh, invisible platforms. I'm so happy I have cheat mode activated. It's like the Mega Man. Oh, the Great Eight. It's like in every Mega Man and Mighty Number 9, you have to fight the all robot mass again. Yeah. And this is the boss rush. The Great Eight. And every Mega Man you have to fight the... And Mega Mary 2 you have to fight the all enemies again. At one take. What was her weakness? I don't know anymore. I'm so happy I use sheets. I'm so bad. Yeah, I defeated her. So, 7 left. Libea. Okay, that's not effective. Let's see what weapon I need to use. Not... Freuen... Freuen Swinger. Yeah, I think it's this effective. Oh, let me change. Where is she? Go away! Where is she? I'm confused. Let's use Freudenstachel. The basic weapon. Oh, only one is real, the other's fake. I don't remember, I already did this boss, but it's so long. This is Magnet Beam, Magnet Man from Mega Man 3. The Red Machine. Yeah, I defeated her. Next boss. What I use is this maybe? No, that's not the effective weapon. Let me change Schwert maybe? No, not Schwert, this? Oh, go away! No, that's not this. No, this? Yes, this was it, right? I don't know anymore. No! What is the weakness? I don't know the weakness. Crystal? Is it Crystal? I don't know the weakness. Then I use Freudenstachel like always. Freudenstachel is always a good option. Bam 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 bam. Freudenstachel? Yeah. Oh no. She stopped the time. Oh, she wanted to crush me. And... defeated. Okay. We gone 5 to go. Oh, that's my wife. Oh, I love her. That's Luste. I love Luste. Luste is the sweetest girl in game. Luste is my absolute favorite. My wife. Oh, she's sweet. Luste is so sweet. Okay. This is the first boss I defeated, and she was, in my opinion, she's the easiest boss. I don't need a weapon for her. She's the easiest in boss. She's the easiest game in boss, I mean. No, she's the easiest boss in game. Not the, she's the easiest game in boss. You know what I mean. Defeated, oh, she's so sweet. I love you. Lust is perfect. Okay, Hive is gone, and now the rest. Walk away! No, what is her weakness? What is her weakness? This? I don't think so. This is her weakness? No, what's her weakness? Oh, it's always hard to find her. Oh, this is her weakness. Yes, I found it. We got it. Oh. I had someone in call watching, but he left. He's back now? I don't know. No, 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 no. Danger. That's Mario from Mario Super Mario World. Yeah, it's like Super Mario World. Yeah, yeah. Oh, there are eddies from Mega Man. Is this a weakness? Yes. I'm so happy I found your sheet. You can't imagine how happy I am. I found it. I'm so happy. Oh, what am I? I need to go out. Wait. Two bosses left. I'm so sorry I make it this way, but I have no chance. By the way. I'm so sorry. But then the project is ended, I don't need to end it. And it's okay. Okay, I think this was a weakness, but I don't have munition anymore. But this boss was also hard. And defeated! Last boss now. Did we make it last two? When we fight the original 8? Attack! Oh, it's like Bomberman. I downloaded Bomberman Arts for free on PlayStation, it's fun. Okay, what is the weakness? Oh, this! Yes, this is a weakness. We defeated her! Okay. I've been waiting for you here. Aren't you blessed? You have front row seat for the session of your new partners. Iris, this has gone long enough. Hand tea over now. We've got you cornered. You are very entertaining. Watching the lemmings Mina Long has always been worth the price of admission. I think I should reward you for this little performance. Why I give you the vilest, most miserable excuse for an execution imaginable. You have no respect for life. Life, ha ha ha. Right, we've gotten this. Life are more. Mere toys. After all, I can create new ones whenever I wish. Alpha and the fairy. Even my old... Aim, my dear old man. You saw yourself, didn't you? That little project was just for fun. So why worry when life is but a flick of the waist? Iris. Tia believed that you could change, but you never will. I cannot allow you to live. Bah! And unthinks it can raise a tiny fist against the goddess? Maybe I should give you the boat. Feel the wrath of your goddess, dear Freya. Yeah, let's defeat her. Oh, it's really a stage, it's fun. That's fun. Oh, wow, what's this? This looks big. What can I use? Maybe, what's her weakness? That's not... Okay, I don't have munition anymore. Maybe this? I'm so happy I'm invincible. Yes, this took a lot. Wow, it's strong. Wow. Or was this the last? Oh. Hey. No munition anymore, and the call ended now, I think. Yes, I had a viewer watching. Okay. Did we win? Well, it seems you still have some fight in you. Yes, it was not the last level. Let me check something. Now we are at end boss, and this looks like Mega Man 3, I think. This here. Okay, let's defeat the end boss. And then we got it. Oh. Oh, I'm so happy. We finished this let's play. It's a great game, but too hard. Spirizia. Tia. Oh, Tia. Spirizia. Tia. Boy, wait. That isn't Tia. Hey. You. Tia. What have you done to Tia? Why did you think I captured so... many magic. The power curses to me, the goddess. And through me it courses through the body of our lovely spirits here. Now the power of Rosenkreuz is mine alone, with the spirits of the new god. Wow. With this, Rosenkreuz's war has truly been made whole again. Beautiful, absolutely magnificent. If I did have one complaint, is that I can't say I'm a fan of Spritzius' face. Think a bit of reintegrating my Queen Order. After all, only my lovely Vias would do this justice. Iris! Hey, you think you can even touch me? Stop it, Freud. Please, I don't want to fight. Ah, pretty good, huh? Now I'm really pissed off. Freudia. You clever girl, so why hasn't it dawned upon you yet? There's a fundamental difference between a Magnus and a goodness. You are. I'm also quite reborn, complete with all of divine might. What hope you have against me? Now, Freud, it's almost time for the certain call. Prepare for the tragic and the night of Walpurgis. Walpurgis night is a day in Germany and a vacation day, I think. As well as the dawning of a new era. You've made grave mistake in trying us Tia's likeness against me. If not for her, I would give up long ago. Now suffer. For your humbles. Iris, you will die. Okay, let's defeat her. Wow, that's much energy. We have a bit munition left. Okay, this make damage. I hope you can defeat her with every weapon. Not that we need a special weapon. I don't refill my weapons. I was stupid. Okay. Okay, it's empty. Use this. Ice Schwert never helps. Okay, we need to use Stachel. Oh, we have one shot of this left. Yes, we need to use Freund Stachel. Well, but we have infinite munition now. That's good. That's nice. I'm so happy I use Sheet. It's a debug menu. It's no Sheet, it's a debug menu. So no really Sheet. You can activate the other Sheet. The easy mode if you activate with the Konami code. And the debug menu with the other Sheet. Yeah, we got it. Nice. How can this be? Rosenkreuz was made whole again. This can't be the extent of the power. I do not know how or why, but I managed to make her bleed. No, I won't have this. And my goodness, my power should be absolute. It isn't supposed to be possible. Why would you think that? Oh? After all, that he has been helping the whole time. She had power to make sure you couldn't use it. That way she could save Roy. Screecher did it. Trust her. Come up with something like that. From the beginning, this was a battle between the two equations of Rosenkreuz. Since it's the reason that the Virginia article would triumph over the impost. Face it, as you have lost. This mischievous child could use a nice cold nap. Don't. A permanent one. Rest in peace, Iris. No. And we defeated her. And we finished the game. Tja, überweit. Ja, überweit. Thank you, Freund. And muss nämlich strudeln. Can call ya Ru. Pleased to meet you. Thank you, it's nice to meet you too. I was worried about you, Tia. I lost to you. Tia! Tia, I'm here to help. I'm alright. Oh, she's the main hero from Rosenkreuz. Stilette. From this... This is part one and Rosenkreuz Stilette Freundstar is part two. Where's the enemy? Really thank you, but I'm fine now. Freil and Ru saved me. Thank goodness. Wait, does that mean Schwarzkreuz has already been beaten? I guess so. I didn't have anything to do with it, so... No way, I flew so fast as I could. I tried so hard to find you, but I didn't even know you were the high shopper was. Oh, it's a fairy. Hello, whose name is Strudel? Who isn't like other fairies? So you can just think of her as a frost fairy. Oh, it's like Zerno. Pleased to meet you. Frost fairy? You're the first fairy I meet outside of my tribe. I'm Ruby Forest Fairy. Thank you for saving Tia. It's nice to meet you, fellow fairy, for a change. Grr. Lily, come on. Claudia, thanks. For saving Tia, I mean. I'm quite relieved to see that you are unhurt as well, Lily. Well, shall we all head home? That would be nice, yes. Everyone is waiting for us. Yeah, we got that, and I don't know what will be the next project, you will see it. I'm happy I don't need to break up this game, and yeah. You will see what is the next game, maybe Up to Thine Hearts, maybe Knight of Queen, let's see. I'm happy I finished it, oh it was hard. Yeah, the next project will start next Sunday. I don't know what it will be, you will see it. But I'm happy I ended it. So happy. Oh, it's a cast. Gérard Fühler. I was so slow to read. Yeah, all the enemies. Oh, I'm so happy. We got it. Yeah, Luste, she's my favorite, my waifu. Luste is the best. Yeah, I'm happy we got it. Nice. Now I can render it and upload it. I'm happy. Rosenkreuz Schlitt is a great game, but it's way too hard. That's my opinion. Yeah. great game. But hard. Thanks for watching, by the way. German translation there. German. Thank you for watching, by the way. Oh, you got that one. Yeah, thanks for playing. See you next project. Will there come something of this? Oh! What's it say? Thank you for playing. On the... Okay. Nice, we got it. Thanks for watching, bye.